Merry almost Christmas, Marissa.
It doesn't feel very merry.
I know, things are sucky. I can't believe Mallory left to sleep in a hotel.
She left because we keep fighting. I'd do the same thing. We can't have a nice dinner without one of us getting angry.
I know. Sometimes I wish I was an only child.
You wish you didn't have me as a sister?
No, I wish it was just me and you as siblings sometimes. But I would seriously miss all the entertainment around here.
I miss Mom and Dad. I really hope they get home before Christmas.
You guys are still up? It's almost 2 in the morning.
We just finished watching a movie.
What are you guys talking about?
How crappy this holiday is going to be.
You guys are seriously moping around just because our parents won't be home for Christmas?
We're not moping around.
You are such a little liar.
How come everyone else in this family is nice except you?
I'm nice? What are you talking about?
You don't care about anyone else's feelings, Landon. You just insult the crap out of us.
It's because most of you are easy targets.
You know, the holidays are supposed to bring families closer together. But all what you do is make us more distant.
Excuse me?
Am I wrong, Marissa?
Nope, you're 100% right. You have all this anger inside of you that you refuse to deal with. Make things right with Ethan. You need to stop running away from your problems. He's family. He's our brother. He's your brother. You can't run away from him.
I'm not running away from my problems.
You're joking, right? That's all you do. You're such a man-child.
Why are you guys being so mean to me?
We're giving you a taste of your own medicine.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Stop hurting the people who you're supposed to love the most. It doesn't do anyone any good in the end.
I'm really glad you're back, Kate.
Why?
Well, what you and I both had was something we were going to decide on, but we never got the chance to. And I really missed you. I was afraid you wouldn't come back. Are you still single?
Yeah, well, I was never really single, was I?
You have no idea how much I've missed you, Kate. I thought you left me for some guy in Iceland. How are you?
I've been good, but I feel even better now. Hey, how are you feeling? Since the whole, you're a ghost now thing. Oh, does 3 messages and 6 texts make me a stalker? This is the part where you're meant to reassure me that I'm just being a caring friend and Jamie is probably still in bed.
I'm sorry, my head's not been right since finding out I'm now dead. I think I know why I'm here.
Talk to me, Dawn.
I haven't told you and Jamie yet because I'm still trying to compute it myself.
Well, whatever it is, we're here for you. Everything will be okay.
I think my death may have not been accidental. And I knew I was gonna die before I did. And now my sister's in danger due to some spooky dream I had, which is weird. I didn't know I could dream.
You were murdered?
And I'm not done.
There's more?
I left tapes for my sister to tell her to find out who killed me.
Wait, so you asked your sister to go all Scooby-Doo on your death?
I'm a terrible human. Ghost.
Why would you do that?
This town isn't safe. And he needs to be stopped, Sarah. I didn't know what else to do to stop him.
Look, that is so messed up.
I feel like I've asked my sister to rattle the cage of a sleeping giant.
Don't worry, Dawn. I am here for you. As is Jamie. You are not alone in this.
Excuse me? Why are there 2 girls? And Heather's 1989. The girls who stuck together died together, and I'm not about to die with you idiots in a locker room hallway. In my opinion, I believe...
I should go back to class?
I mean, if that's our only option. Don't see why not.
Gee, Lacey, let's listen to Heather, because she has a 4.0 GPA and got accepted to Stanford. My booty cheeks.
Remember to keep that phone off. And I got accepted into Mountain View, sweetie. Thank you.
Like that's any better.
Are you ready?
Everyone must think I'm insane.
I believe you, Aubrey, even if the cops don't.
Could you spread the belief around the school cafeteria? When I walk in, everyone stares, and not in a good
way. You're attacked, Aubrey.
I know that. It's everyone else that thinks I'm lying.
We're gonna get through this.
Maybe.
You just need the buddy system.
Wait. Why don't we just stick together? We were both attacked and we can get ready for the party together.
Hello?
You're invited too.
Lily... I can't show up at that party tonight. okay? I'm the town goof.
You'll be fine.
Easy for someone with evidence of an attack to say.
Lily, I don't...
I'm nervous too, but Ethan will be there, and I'm dying to get that relationship moving.
These are invitations to prom. I think we're playing the game to see who our prom dates will be.
No, we're not. You win. Okay, you can have us as your precious dolls. But if Damon shows up here, if you do anything to hurt him, I will kill you.
Hannah!
You're not Allison. You're Jasmine, okay? And this is not your house. You're not here alone anymore. There are five of us. And one of him, her, it, bitch.
Hannah's right. Let's find a way to get the hell out of here.
Jasmine, let's go.
My name is Allison, Allison De Laurentiis.
Jasmine, let's go.
You need help finding something?
Got it.
What are you doing?
We need a cover-up story. So, Blair's dead. Well, what are we gonna say? Robbery? A tumble down the stairs? No. We burned the house down. With them inside of it.
Charlie, stop it!
Why? Because you want me not to be in denial? You want me to face the truth? This is the truth, Chase. I have people after me. And these sketches. This Xbox. And I bet even this Bourbon. There are all ways to find me somehow. Blair did say they can find me from anything. Am I wrong? I don't know. I mean, does this make me a bad person? I have no idea.
Charlie, stop it. You're scaring me.
What else are we supposed to do with the body, Angel? I mean, there's no room in the Fell family plot anymore, as Mom and Dad will fill it up.
Calm down, Jill. Stop.
There's nothing left for me, Chase. Every inch of this house is filled with memories of the people that I love that have died. My mom, my dad, Joshua. Oh my God. Josh. They're all dead. Everyone is dead. What am I supposed to... How am I can't even... There's nothing left for me. Ouch!
Charlie, I need you to calm
down. No. I can't. No. It hurts. Just make it stop. Please, make it stop. It hurts.
Tony. Help her.
Turn our eyes away.